flea market. Got a bunch of things here which I'll show in the video later on. So this is basically what's here. And it was interesting. I got some good stuff. Is this I have a small haul of stuff that I got at the Westbury flea market today. I got this USB Hello Kitty speakers, and they're brand new, and I got them for $5. I got this Hello Kitty Nintendo DS case for $3, and it's brand new, and I'm gonna use it to store my iPhone in. I also got this for my iPhone and iPod. You can charge two things at once with it, and I got this for $2.
I just drove through a river back there. Holy God. I was wondering why the person in front of me was stopping and I was getting impatient. Holy. Oh no. Oh no. They're stopping again. There's a huge flood again. Uh-oh. Woo. Oh no. Okay. I mean, I drove through water that was like 3 inches thick. Okay.
Interesting garbage on the side of the road. Look at these giant TVs. Oh, I bet they still work too. Oh my God, is that packing tape in there?
Oh, no good.
These things are huge, like, and it rained. We have like a flash flood. I bet they're ruined now. Why didn't I see this earlier? Crap.
What the hell this is, a wheel of some sort, but I found it in the garbage, and it's freaking heavy. I can't even get it to roll. Come on, for video's sake, for you too. There it goes. Oh, no, no, no. Shoot. Oh, it just went under the... Oh, freaking heck.